Hi.
So, is that almost weird?
And it's kind of hard because I'm holding the camera and it's kind of dark in the shade. So yeah. You can't really see her face.
Okay.
But she still has a face, guys. Okay, and her rollerblades are actually pink and black, well, and sort of white. And those, well, pink is my favorite color, at least.
Well, so, sorry, I almost switched, but, okay, how did rollerblade just, like, you first start off with a helmet, but I didn't do that because I started off at my house, because I already knew how to rollerblade, or whatever. So, first,
and,
you can keep talking.
And I can actually barely do anything. I'm only good at sports, okay? It's not my problem.
Okay, so you gotta first start off with one foot. But first I'm gonna tell you how to tell the foot these things on.
And if you watch the tour, you might know the camper is right there. And the red, well, my grandma's car is right there.
Okay, so you're gonna have one. We'll have the brace right there. It will be really long. And the other one is kind of stupid. The other one won't have a brake. The one will have a brake.
And you have to put the right one on your... Well, the, everybody knows
okay,
that,
so
but...
The one with the brake needs to go on your right, right? And the one with no brake goes on your left.
And if you know, right, right, left... Okay, I can't
righty,
do it. I don't
know. Left. Right.
Righty, dighty, lefty.
Okay, so
something.
The first step of rollerblading, I didn't actually do this, but you do this sometimes because it's more safe. So you'll practice like in your house or on the carpet, even though it's hard on carpet. You'll have a helmet though. Okay, you take one foot and just.
Because if there's glass in the living room,
you always start with the foot that has the brake to stop.
Which is your right?
Yeah.
If you know your right and left, you should know that. And the reason she stopped is she's stopping because she's actually at the edge.
Okay. So now she's gonna pick the one without the brake and stop that one.
Yeah, and if you can't see her face, that's fine because it's not her. Yeah, it's right there if you can see her hair.
That's one.
See? Her face is right there, right in front of you.
Urchin.
Not urchin.
What do you want to call, what should we call you now instead of urchin? You don't like urchins.
When you're asking
me
what we're doing, okay, you like
kid. Just call us kid. Tasting her with their foot and her face, sort of. And I'm pointing this at your face.
I just realized the way to rollerblade. You gotta do this, step fly. And if you want to rollerblade, you spread your legs out.
I don't even know how to rollerblade. And if you see tan, it's actually my hand.
Okay, so
that rhymes anyway.
We're gonna go all the way down. So you will.
And it looks like she's actually hitting my camera when she lifts her foot off.
Okay, so now we're going to teach you how, well, I'm going to teach you how to actually rollerblade. What later I'll tell you how to rollerblade really fast, okay? So,
and we might do the, Pringle Challenge.
It's basically just that slide. Some people like
well, wait. We are, well, Emma is going to do, in the next video,
a front flip on a trampoline.
And other gymnastics.
But I might actually not land it. So I might, but I probably won't. So this is how some people do it. They go first.
And I won't even, well, I'll just be, doing, like, the taping part. Because I don't even know, like, how to do anything.
Okay, so this is how you land it. Some people will land it.
And if you want to see my face, you'll have to tell me. And you're not telling me. Hey!
There was something on her head. Okay. So now I'm gonna roll his leg all the way down so Cookie will come with me. She's gonna wash my feet, and that's how it will be when we start rollerblading.
Ah! She's going really fast, guys. I can't really keep track of her. I can see your whole body. Well, I could before. Come back here! Not before it was dark. If you saw dark, which I kind of did, that was just dark place in the shape.
Okay, so now I'm going to teach you how to turn around. So,
and after turning around, we're probably ending this video. Oh, that's Uncle Rodney. And that truck. And we're probably going to end this video right exactly now.
Bye.
And bye to you too.